John, and thank you, Patty. Our scripture reading today is from John, chapter 10, verses 14 through 18. John 10, 14 through 18. And this is all in red letters, so it's Jesus that's speaking. And he says, I am the good shepherd, and I know my sheep, and am known by my own. As the Father knows me, even so I know the Father, and I lay down my life for the sheep. And other sheep I have, which are not of this fold, them also I must bring, and they will hear my voice, and there will be one flock and one shepherd. Therefore, my Father loves me, because I lay down my life that I may take it again. No one takes it from me, but I lay it down of myself. I have power to lay it down, and I have power to take it again. This command I have received from my Father.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.